I think the one that the meditation has been most successful for are the street drinkers who sit outside the church drinking bottles of sherry.
Because you will learn how to control its function, and at your will, you will be able to calm it down.
If the whole world meditated, maybe the whole world's decision making would be better.
Meditation is a way of re-energizing, which I don't think any other practice can perhaps do.
We will minimize our wars, if not hopefully stop them altogether.